laughter haunts me like a ringing in my